All right, now question six. What is the source voltage? Well, for this, we know that this has a potential of zero, this has a potential of all of these combined. So what do we need to do to find the source voltage? Well, 6 volts plus 12 volts plus 18 volts is going to be equal to 36 volts.